Ninth Symphony, and you're going to hear about Beethoven with a piece later in the concert. The next piece we're going to play comes from the country of France, and it's called Can Can. Next year with the Golden Strolling Strings, you get to do what they did. They're going to play a song called Violin Cabbage Down.
Thank you.
come up after the third graders are gone.
This first piece, entitled Storm, is performed by the fourth grade orchestra. The dynamic work depicts on the strength of the ferocious weather system gathering on the horizon. A lyrical melody contrasts with an intense rhythmic ostinato performed on the tom-tom drum by fifth grader Luke Chubb. Fifth grader Brady Paypaw also assists on bass for this piece.
Thank you. taking the stage is the Challenge Orchestra. They'll be performing two pieces with some more technically challenging passages. The Challenge Orchestra students audition to join this group and attend extra rehearsals before school on Tuesdays.
The first challenge piece is entitled Spring and was composed by Antonio Vivaldi in the year 1723. Antonio Vivaldi was an accomplished violinist and an ordained priest. He taught at a girls' school, and many of his compositions are bright and cheerful, which was considered suitable music for young people to play in his time.
Thank you.
piece by Grady Pippa and the Shuffle Line performed by the Mules. These chord patterns and swing rhythms developed from the blues tradition of the American South and are now part of our national music language known as jazz.
Hello, my name is Tyler Davis, and I play the cello.
Hey, it's your boy, Bruce Sattler, and you play the cello.
Next up, we have the combined 4th and 5th grade orchestras playing the Ludwig Tango. Ludwig refers to Ludwig von Beethoven, of course. In this arrangement, Beethoven's famous 4-note motet from his 5th symphony is passed down from section to section.
By adding maracas and claves, arranger Richard Mayer transforms his familiar symphony into a delightful tango. This challenging piece has many different bowing styles, including legato, staccato, accents, lisps, and slurs. It was a fun way to learn about symphonic masterpieces in tango style.
Thank you.
Robert Schumann's character pieces written for young children. Listen to the Kaleido section. Kaleido is a bow and turkey, with the bow is upside down, and the wood of the bow is used in a percussive style. We hope you enjoy Knight Rider.
Tango.
in concert today.
Hello, I am Megan McGuigan and I play the viola. Our final piece is Hey Fiddle Fiddle. This is a piece, it is what we call a real barn burner. A barn burner is an event or game that is very exciting to the very end with a lot of energy. The term comes from olden times when parties were held in barns and music and dancing was so much fun that people would say the musicians really burned down the barn last night. But don't worry, no barns were actually ever burned down. It was just a saying. This piece is an American fiddle style piece with songs, claps, and fast tempos. Please enjoy Hey Fiddle Fiddle.